Jonah, you there? I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming here today of the dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Yeah.
Tona, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
A silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out.
Laura!
We have to get this.
Come on!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. It's directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are home. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
Know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
Let's keep looking.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank it.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people. Something made you smile at me. Past the forest.
Here, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite.
Please, try some.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time.
I'm blending in.
This reminds me of when we were following that professor in Egypt. What was his name?
You remember damn well it was Barakat.
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wife.
Maybe we should light candles for Alex and Ralph.
I'd like that. And Jacob, too.
Temperature on the coast dropped it.
You said after Siberia you'd never complain about the heat ever again.
Sam's embassy. When's the last time you spoke to her?
She called when we were in Bali. And we need to get back to her. Jonah, he's at the gate. I used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai. There's so much happening here.
I'd love to come back and learn how to
speak.
Something catch your eye?
Just looking.
You're English. You should take a souvenir home.
Sorry, Juan. She already has too many souvenirs.
Okay, John.
How do you know everybody in town?
I mean, I talk to them. You should try.
Sure, I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys. Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela. She was from here. Don't look like it. Rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Contact with the High Council.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership in the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps I will make the trip alone.
Pardon?
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Por favor, váyase.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more this.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Commander Rourke, all teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I'd better check those ruins. Better check those ruins. I better take a look at those ruins. I better check those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. Get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. She was looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source of the pink fish. The Amazon River, just like Jonah said. What is this place? The pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them. Oh, smells vaguely fungi. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Thank you.
have to raise that bell somehow. Secondary party, a few days behind the main pilgrimage, reported strange things on the route. The beasts had become more ferocious, and the jungle itself more dangerous. The trees and vines gnarled and twisted, growing thorns as long as a man's finger and sharp as blades. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she of the waxing moon, grandmother to all, life taker and birth giver. Thank you.
Thank you.
need to find a way to destroy that debris. To find a way to destroy that debris. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
Thank you.
found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura, Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry. This dagger is the key of Shackshell. I found an inscription near it. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Sure, everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Ah, fuck.
We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there? I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
When he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Almost loaded.
What's happening at the gate? Ready?
Yep.
Operation Blackout is running ahead of
schedule. I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
Thank you. glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need... God damn it! She's hunting us!
Base camp to outpost. Come in. Outpost, are you there?
Need to search there.
Status? Almost loaded.
Copy that.
Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you think it caused?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah. Hey. Now what? Just wait it out?
Yeah.
Tunnels affecting comms.
Shower after this. Thank you.
covering for those assholes.
Stand down!
Copy that.
What the hell's going on? This weather is terrible.
Stand down!
Fucking bastards.
Stay close. Find her.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
Thank you. key of Sasha. I've sacrificed my life for this. Where's the silver box of Isha? Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Thank you.
Anna!
Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plane.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe. You need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuak Jaku.
Let's go. Dr. Pedro Dominguez is an archaeologist and expert in pre-colonial Maya history. My father mentioned him in his notes more than once. That's the lead Jono and I were following up on when we came to Cozumel. His excavation in Cozumel was one of the last places my father visited before he was killed. If there is a connection, I want to find out what it is. I thought that Dr. Dominguez was only the leader of the local Trinity cell. I never imagined that he would turn out to be the leader of the High Council of Trinity. Could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Thank you.
are they?
I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Howlers. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello?
Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you?
Monogram reads PHF. That has to stand for Percival Harrison Fawcett. This is the flight log from our plane. Miguel made notes about the long-term weather forecast. Warm, hot, and dry for the next 3 days. Highs in the low 30s, mostly clear skies with nothing but light rain expected. Based on his other entries, if Miguel had thought the chances of a severe storm were better than half, he wouldn't have flown us at all. But there was no storm predicted, let alone something serious. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.